gold. I wrote that in Florida on tour. It's called the Ritz-Carlton. So we did this song on the same fucking day, actually.
Oh, yeah.
And it didn't have a name, so we labeled it Sunset Over Asbury Park. It's got that vibe to it. You'll hear it. Sunset shit, you know?
Yeah.
Sunset over Asbury Park.
So anyway, like I said, we have a new record coming out. We actually made a video. It comes out Monday. This is it. It's called Exercise Man, and it's about all those douchebags that drive bicycles when there's no shoulder at like 6 in the morning in the fucking rain, and and they're riding in their fucking spandex. And the joke is they're gonna die before I do, because I'm preserved. I get as close to them as I can get, so my mirror like almost hits them on their fucking stupid bikes. So we made a video that just shows all that, what I just said. Except I'm the exercise man on the bike and in the car. So anyway, here it goes. It's called Exercise Man. In the rain and the snow when it's 20 below, you're the exercise man. You'll ride that stupid bike just as far as you can, because you're the exercise man. Got sponsors on the jersey he wears on his back. He'll die at 57 of a heart attack, but he'll ride that fucking bike just as far as he can. He's the exercise man. He uses the weight room at the Motel 6, cause he's the exercise man. He's ran 20 miles by a quarter to 6, cause he's the exercise man. He's broccoli and wheat germ and it's all gluten-free. He's a regular patron of the GMT. He's got a powerful handshake and a permanent tan. He's the exercise man, Scott. Traffic backed up in a turn, but you're pumping your legs and you're feeling the burn. And you'll ride that fucking bike just as far as you can. You're the exercise man, stupid asshole exercise man, fucking douchebag exercise man, fuck you exercise man. Thank you. I wrote that myself. Sorry. The video is just as good. Better.
I'll vouch for that. The best. It'll make you want to work out.
It's called chugging. We'll be right back. little interlude. Okay, I lied before, but I forgot. It was an honest mistake. This song is about the boardwalk on Asbury Park. A dream one night. I wrote this on the inside of the book, Pandy Fackler. I wrote the word. In the dream, I was with this little girl.
Watch out.
She had a cleft lip. I'm sorry.
Be careful.
This is a fucking dream. We'll be right back. Stage left, or whatever we call this. Ray Kubian on drums. All from New Jersey, by the way. And we're gonna bring up a friend in a second. You know, we didn't practice this, but let's do it. Let's do it. Thank you. you. That's called Pick Eye on my leg. Oh, I'd like to bring up one of Jersey's greatest, the world's greatest guitar players, Mr. Billy Hector, the pride of the Garden State, and my good friend. Billy, come on up here. Billy, you ever been to Asbury Park? It's nice here.
Just turned 50.
Yeah. Billy Hector, everybody, oh, come on, give it up. This is a song off the new record. Does anybody have a lighter? Match. This is the first time Billy's ever performed live, so everybody, like, just go easy on him, you know, it's his first gig. Hector, come on guys, give it up. There's not a lot of us, come on, let's make some big noise.
Oh, man.